You're going to talk about how to center the icons in the taskbar. So, if you're new to my channel, thanks, you are welcome to my channel. So first of all, what you have to do, go to the taskbar, right click, then you should uncheck this, the lock taskbar icon. Then after you uncheck it, you right click again on the taskbar, you go to the toolbar, then you go to links. After selecting links, you'll see these links here. So you'll press on this icon here, these two lines. After you'll move, you'll hold and move the links to the other side, move it to this side up to you see, you'll move it to that side up to the icons move to the other side. Are you seeing? You have noticed that when I move the two line to this side, these icons came this side. So if you want them to go in the center, you have to move also this. Move this to where you want it to go. You move this to here. So after you notice that they have gone in the center where you wanted them, so after you're sure that the icons are in the middle, you right click again on the taskbar, then you uncheck the short text, and you uncheck even the short title. So after that, you right click again and you lock the taskbar. So this is it. This is how you can make the icons go in the middle or in the center, as you see the Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification button so that you can receive all the updates from this channel. If you have any challenge about the topic I've been talking about, let me know in the comment section. Scroll down and comment about the topic. If you have received any challenge, I can help. I will have to reply to your comment. Thank you.